man accused in a deadly shooting over the weekend in Makiki made his first court appearance this morning. 74-year-old Ernest Romero is charged with second-degree murder in the shooting of his neighbor, 71-year-old Gloria Takaoka. According to court documents, after shooting Takaoka, Romero drove himself to the main police station and turned himself in, telling an officer, "I just shot somebody." A loaded firearm was also found in his vehicle. Romero remains in custody on $1 million bail.